Hey YouTube, welcome back guys. So today I'm going to unbox this. This is ASICS Geolite 3 that was collaborated with the Ronnie Fick kit. This one's the Tokyo Trio Yoshino Rose Color. And this was dropped on July 27, 2020. Retail for $180 plus tax and shipping fee. So run about $203 or something like that. And at the highest point, went up to like $350 resale price. So right now, somehow the price kind of went down a little bit. And this one is size in half. So yeah, anyway, let's go ahead and then unbox this and then show you guys what the shoes look like. God, the box is damaged already. I didn't even open it yet. So actually the shoes is upside down because of the label is on top. So here's the description, okay, size A and half, and then that's a SKU number, unit price amount. So let's go ahead and show you guys a 360 view of the box real quick. You got the Ronnie Fick and then ASICS. Got the ASICS right here, and over here again. It's kind of damaged right here on the top two. Well, I'm not sure what's going on. Yeah, so that's a big damage right there. It's dented in, and here's some of the recycle symbol. In the paper in Chinese. So let's go and then check out the size label right here. Again, got the ASICS right there. And this is Geolite 3 OG white dusty step. And it's made in Vietnam. And then there's your barcode number right there. So let's go and then open this up and show you guys what it looks like. It says ASICS.com SP Shoes Box Kit. Dash pink gray, and you got the two of these stickers. One is in red, the other one's like a brownish color. That's a QC quality control sticker. Let's go ahead and check out each shoe. So each is individual wrap. Wow, look at that. So this one is a Geolite. And then three, this is a gray suede. And this is almost like a salmon or pink, light pink color. And you got the red over there by the ice day. And then there's a gray color right here. I'm not sure if it's a 3M reflective over here. And you got this mesh material around the toe box. Got this ASICS tag. Wow, it's a pretty nice material here. Oh my God, what was that? And then on the back of the heel cup, got this mesh material on the top. And ASICS gel. Yeah, you got this navy ASICS right here by the midsole. And right here's white and then a beige right here. And you got the three tone black, kind of got off white color and then red. Wow, look at the insole. Let me turn on the flash real quick. All right, so this is with the flash on. Also, this two hole right there, it is 3M reflective. And I'm not sure about the mesh. Mesh kind of look like a 3M too, and then right here. And then this section right there. So you got the ASICS. Let's go ahead and check out the size label. And then this is made in Vietnam. Leather upper. Okay, take out the insole, check it out real quick. And then there's like a number 462-00514. Check out the threading or the stitching. And right here's the insole. Got the nice royal blue color. And then there's a cutout right here. 1, 2, 3, 4 notches. And then 5. Right here and right here is a big notch. And you got the ASICS right here. And then there's an EOR number right there. And here's the other side. Oh, come with the extra lace. Cool. You got the blue, the royal blue one, red. Oh my God, and then pink. And then the white one that's on the shoes. Wow, you get the four laces. It's pretty cool. Yeah, so right here's 3M. So right here it's kind of sparkling. I'm not sure it's 3M or not. And also on the material right here. Oh, I didn't see that. There's a fig right there. F-I-E-G. And then F-I-E-G on this side as well. Also on the right hand side of the insole is has a FIEG instead of ASICS. Here's the tip of the lace. anyway, hopefully you guys give a thumbs up, like the video. Please be sure to hit that subscribe button, turn on that bell for notification, or drop me in a comment down below. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys on the next video. Like always, peace.